Hi friends, this is @iOldMonk and today I am with the ASUS new power bank. As you can see that it is launched recently. It comes with a credit card size with the 10,000 milliampere battery. It was launched with ASUS ZenFone 2. So as you can see that it is written here, it was launched with ASUS ZenFone 2 and it can charge the ZenFone 2 twice or more than twice. So the price point of this power bank is $14.99. It will be available on Flipkart, so it is around $1,500. Let me unbox it. So this is the power bank. It is really a small one. Let me take out the wrapper. As you can see, this is the power bank. It comes with one USB. This is the LED indicator. This is the micro USB charging slot. This is the power button, and this is here written 10,050 milliampere. Other than this, we are getting inside the box is the user manual and I guess a USB micro USB charging cable to charge the device. There will be a separately sold bumper also in with this one. So as you can see, I'm taking off the bumper. So this is how you will fit inside it. So this is how it looks after the fitted one with the bumper. This is the silver color power bank. It will also come in gold, black, and this bumper will be also covered. Let me show you other power banks and tell you the comparison. So here we got the Xiaomi. So this is the Xiaomi's 10,050 milliampere, the same. As you can see, the size is little bit thinner and also the thickness is nearly equal, but considering other than this, as you can see, it comes with the 10,400 milliampere. This is 10,050, but this is coming for 999 on Flipkart and this is going to 1499 on Flipkart. And here we come with another good power bank right now in the market. This is Honor's 1300 milliampere power bank and this is coming for 1399 on Flipkart. The extra thing, it comes with the two USB charging slot. They are same with the indicators here. The indicator, this is the micro USB charging slot and this is the power button for each one of. So more or less ASUS gives a smaller one. Other than this, each and everyone is different. For the people who like to use, those who want to use the two USB charging, those who want to cheaper, those who want you have a lighter one, they can use the ASUS one. So this is what it comes with the power bank right now. So this is @iOldMonk signing off. Please like the video, share the video and subscribe to our channel.